manage that when you gotta work two jobs and are still trying to go to college full time?
Whatever.
First time at one of Harry's little fuck parties? I'll tell you what. The secret's not letting your eyes stay anywhere too long.
The salt on my eyes I can deal with. But I don't know if I can spend the rest of the night breathing in pussy stinking ass juice.
Oh, none to be done for that. You got a woman at home?
Yeah.
Then make sure to burn those clothes after. Happiness is knowing.
Huh?
Get ready! Oh yeah! Drop it! He's taking out the whole team!
Platform unit, reports of an armed Negro male in the French Ward. Please investigate.
It's just you and me now! Say what you gotta say!
Move!
Lord, help me!
Thank you.
units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
You call that a loyal cousin?
The thing is,
don't you fucking say it. Don't make me beat your dumb ass.
Hanging in there?
Huh.
The legal was right. As if we had plenty of laws that was good-hearted and wrong-headed that hurt a whole mess of people.
Nice and quiet. Just the way I like it.
Keep that shit to yourself.
Help me out here!
Come touch with the motherfucker you own side.
Grenade in!
You stupid.
And then there were two. Oh, shit!
Making that sound.
Slip behind him. Getting behind something.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not fucking ready, man.
Gonna cut you a bloody grin.
He couldn't have gotten far.
Back to the grind, boys.
Don't let that spook get away.
Fucker's long gone.
Look at all the
shit.
How you doing, Maya? Anyone gonna hit us, I wish they'd just bring
Well, I finished my drink.
You don't belong here.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Huh? And I look him in the eye and said, boy,
you wanna see me get country?
What's he thinking?
Get me out of here. Son of a bitch, didn't he?
Calling out.
Laws? You want to talk laws? How about the laws of God? Mixing races, it ain't natural.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Wasn't about to tell her to stop, but between my cock and my ass, something had to give. So I decided to take a chance and let her rip.
Oh, Jesus.
What's it get you?
Anyway, she lifts her head, looks at me, and lifts her head again.
Maybe.
Don't you know that's how you get pink eye?
It really changes, doesn't it?
Maybe. Don't stop setting up actions. Plus, moving out of the old place. Feel like I'm running away. Yep.
That and tell your colored friends to be on their way. Frankly, the case
it's
is crazy. A loser. A
non-starter. You can let your kids play outside.
So, of course, I'll take
trying to snatch
it.
Them up. Well,
it's kind of hard to move around, baby. Maybe you could...
Shut up.
It's just a... You're scaring me, baby.
Am I, baby?
Well, we're off to a good start.
My friend was laughing at me, but learning to dance was one of
the... Show yourself!
Man's way. I'll find that fucker. Ain't ready. I'm done.
Thank you.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Well, impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
What are you playing at? Oh, that boy sneaking around.
Hey! Off.
Oh, that boy sneaking
around. You don't look like punk.
Someone just shot him!
We got ourselves a gift! Fuck a thing that can hurt me!
Gotta hunker down!
Huh?
Come up on me and let's go! Mr. Fucking Saw! Get that asshole! Cover.
He's close. I know it.
I guess he's wrong.
There he is!
I know you don't belong here.
I see him! There he is!
He's here! There, you see him?
I'm bleeding! Fuck, I asked him.
This is nobody's fault but yours,
bitch. You about to get fucked. Dropping like fucking flies. Running for cover. Waste him.
Blast that fucking piece.
I'm not ready to die.
Get over here!
Motherfucker turned. I must be getting older.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Rest in peace.
Holy fuck! This guy's dead! Where'd he get off to?
You gonna get yours?
That hurt, fucker!
That's another one.
You just another notch on my belt, bitch.
You killed one of our boys.
Covering my ass.
These are yours, boys.
Can't have gotten far.
Drag that motherfucker down. Getting out of here.
Ourselves a guest.
Think I'd be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot.
He killed one of our.
Undercover. Bayou's getting a color board tonight.
I got a beat on
it. That fucking hurt.
Time to battle.
Give me a hit.
He's murdering us. Stop him, for fuck's sake.
I'm pinned down.
One, you won, motherfucker.
Got nowhere to go.
Hey, look, cool it. I don't want no trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here. Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Yes, sir. I'm there. Got it covered, pal.
And after Lincoln Clay killed the last, Capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.